OK， 咁 quiz 19第四條咧，就係問嗰個下邊邊一啲 factor 咧，邊一啲嘢咧係 contribute 即係話係使到啦嚇，即係貢獻啦，即係令到佢使到 most 係貢獻得最多 ，contribute 最多。關於乜嘢咧？關於嗰個 maintenance of value 咧，其實即係保值咯。Maintenance 是保護啊嘛 ，value 是價值啊嘛，所以 maintenance of value 即係話差唔多即係唔會蝕錢，唔會冇錢 depreciate， 唔會唔見咗錢啊，所以其實就係呢個保值嚟嘅。咁咧喺嗰個 well planned 嘅係計劃得好好嘅嚇 ，residential 住宅嘅 community。community 即係社區啊，或者係 condo 啊咁嗰扎啦。咁原來咧就係、是、答案咧就係 A 啦。因為咧我哋咧喺嗰個地嗰方面咧，如果佢嗰笪地係嗱 well planned 嘅 community 啊嘛，咁嗰笪地係 residential 嘅，全部咪 residential 咁樣咯。咁 conformity 呢個字咧就即係話係要啱翻啲例啊。form form 咧，其實 form 呢個字咧，就即係係嗰個形式啊嘛。conform 就即係話 con 係即係一樣或者係同啊嘛，所以有 concurrent 啊嗰啲字啊嘛，同形式嘅 ，mati 係個 noun， 咁即係總言之係同翻啲款嘅，佢嗰個 community 大家都係嗰個顏色，大家都係用嗰啲木，大家都係用即係嗰個車房都係單一車房嘅，就唔係話雙車房門嘅，咁咧就可以令到嗰個 community 咧保值到啦。嗱，係唔係 prevention of major street construction 唔俾嗰啲街做建喺呢個 community 度咯？唔係啊 ，community 唔一定話冇 major street 嘅啫，係唔係話 deed restriction 咧？咁都唔係嘅，因為 deed restriction 係。叫佢唔好做啲咩，唔好做啲咩，同個 value 啦，即係你叫佢唔好做，但係如果佢做咗，咪慘。咁嗱 ，conformity 唔係啦 ，conformity 即係話大家都要即係同心協力咁樣去做。咁至於 variance which allow highest and best use 咧，其實咧 variance 係講緊嗰啲鬆領，如果個鬆領係有一啲唔同嘅，咁佢就 apply for variance。咁但係每一個地你係俾呢、这個有 variance， 嗰個有 variance， 咁咪亂七八糟咯。所以其實 D 咧就係最唔係嗰個答案嚟嘅。咁所以答案咧就係 A。